85 divided by 3. 8 is not less than 3, therefore with 8. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater than 8, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 8, therefore yes, but 6 is the closest. 8 minus 6 is 2, 5. Now with 25. 3 multiplied by 9 is 27, is greater than 25, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 8 is 24, okay. 25 minus 24 is 1. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish. Therefore, remainder is 1, quotient is 28.